After 9 years away from a V8 supercar, Marcus Ambrose turned his first laps back aboard a Ford Falcon at Lakeside Park Raceway north of Brisbane. Ambrose will carry the colours of Xbox in his wildcard appearance at the final round of this year's V8 Supercars Championship in Sydney. The homecoming with the newly formed alliance between Australian Ford legend Dick Johnson and US powerhouse Team Penske is a massive fill-up for V8 Supercars and motor racing in general.
I can't stress enough how motivated and excited I am to be back in Australia racing V8 Supercars again. And I think it's been an effort for me to get here in time for this test day, but it's been a big effort for everybody at DJR as well to add an extra entry to the last race of the year when they've already had a long season. I'm very thankful to everybody at DJR for making this happen. I think it's important for us, for me to be down here and get a head start, just getting to Homebush, doing some starts, completing all the laps, doing some pit stops. Those things you just can't simulate anywhere else but in real life at the racetrack in a race condition. So it's going to be a real boost for us to get to Homebush, and it's going to get our 2015 season off to a good start.
Although today he might have covered around 60 laps in total, Ambrose has not been short of miles, covering just shy of 137,000 race kilometres in his 7 full-time seasons in NASCAR's Sprint Cup. In his time in NASCAR, he collected prize money in excess of $28 million and forged a reputation as not only a hard racer, but also a popular figure in the Sprint Cup. Despite racing at the highest level in the US, Ambrose is comfortable with his decision to bring his young family back to Australia and start the next stage of his motorsport career.
I've gone to America and made it work over there, and I'm very, really proud of what I've done in the US the last 9 years. It's not been easy, but it's been certainly satisfying to me. I feel like I've really accomplished a lot. So I'm just coming back here just to enjoy racing, to help Dick Johnson get his team back up to where he wants it to be, and to allow, be part of bringing Roger Penske and Team Penske to Australian motorsport. I don't think people, understand how big that is for Australian racing. It's going to be great for our sport, V8 Supercar. It's going to be great for Australian racing. It's going to open up doors for crew chiefs and engineers, mechanics, and software designers, whatnot, if they want to follow their path to America. It's going to make it a lot easier with these kind of connections, and I just am looking forward to making it all successful and being part of that process.
Under V8 Supercar's strict testing rules, today's run at Lakeside was classified a ride day, with media and corporate guests sitting alongside the 2003 and 2004 champ. He will have two more dedicated test days at Queensland Raceway.
I've been welcomed so well back home too. It's just been overwhelming, to be honest with you, the response I've had from the fans and the sport and from Dick. He came and got me from the airport. Can you believe that? Dick Johnson picking me up from the airport. So it's just been fantastic. I'm looking forward to getting back behind the wheel today and just getting a head start on 2015.
Ambrose's appearance at the Sydney 500 on the 5th to the 7th of December will be 9 years and 2 weeks since his last race at Phillip Island, an event he won.